is that your suit on?
No, it's as easy as split, but the shirts.
We might have a bishop in Mitchelton.
Talk about on Radio Kerry.
Top of Coom, the highest pub in Ireland.
That's
and
right, yeah.
You're aiming to head over for the top of the Tan Hill Inn in the Pennines, which is the highest pub in England. Where did the idea come from?
It's like that, just a few people together, and Jim Birmingham had researched the Tan Hill Inn because he was going to do a cycle initially, but then no one wants to do a cycle like this on their own, so three or four lads came together and they decided then that some of them would go cycling and
in the Pennines
more would go on the Honda. So it's actually creating great interest and great awareness as well for the Alzheimer Centre and for the local community as well.
Fantastic. Well, we've got Jim Birmingham on the line, regular customer at the top of Coom. Jim, good morning to you.
Good morning.
Sounds like a kind of mad idea to head on the Han 50s and a couple of lads on bicycles to get across to Yorkshire.
I can tell you that it's a very, very good idea on a bicycle.
Yeah.
And we have these tiny, tiny, tiny electric motors and they give us assistance while we pedal. This morning was radiant, leaving the top of Coom shortly after 6 o'clock, having been fortified by strong tea, bread, Irish creamery, butter and Kool-Aid jam. And then took the privilege of cycling down to the Gaeltacht village of Kool-Aid and up over Malachanish, the very high mountain where the television booster is. We'll shortly now be approaching Mitchelstown, Ballavish Dala. So we're certainly seeing off as on our journey to the Tan Hill Inn this morning.
Yeah, and you're heading off to the Tan Hill Inn, and when you get there, you're going to present them with a charter of friendship.
A charter of friendship. So we want to create the socio-cultural link of the communities that live at that higher altitude.
Yeah, fantastic. It's going to be some journey, though.
It's going to be a beautiful journey.
Ní raibh vinnig a chosba fir ghuine dul go sasna ar chean handa 50s nu ar rothar leictreacha, ach sin a ha dhéanamh ag an grúpa ó Bhárr go Bárr. Is ó cheantar chuil é formhór acu, agus dag na rothaithe ar ón é ar a mealach go dtí an Tan Hill Inn in Yorkshire, an teachtarnas iarda i sasna.
Well, man, go brad, that's a go brad trim, so what can I check go brad?
Big, home, family.
Okay. Asúlig am vil lanna sé a raig mar sin a gáran an trúsar fad.
Dog the hand of 50s ag a sé a chlogar maidin, agus tá súlio hug a léir ag a gion scríbe dé dánig sa chóin.
Sé an tonad Rockmount an tonad lé Alzheimer's a Kilgarvan a gioi pe arigid a bailiófar lilling an trosh go sasana.
Dí trúr, bertnú trúr a cainti ihe vaan stiginsa agus de hannig an swine vashin de hessi goha just fecan cavil an tigtarn is irde is sasana.
Agus ar aglan na hagla go mbeidh uignas ar na rothaithe, le linn dóibh bheith Yorkshire, chuid tuair mis leithead an ghaoltas tá gáide ina deonta. Chuid ar siúd fé ag an mlóin in jobh.
Tu bheith an diall a chracking i dhe. Le cúnnú bheith an diall a chracking i dhe. Agus ar siúd tainig an gléir ar chéil ar eich. Mae'n peis sa'i sfáta bheith groin hólach. Dert ar linn gwrdd un i dasa bheith an ar eich.
Bheith sian sa'n bóhar gwyn, bheith
Tam ir reig agus nach nís mwana reig da mar der fam winter khorko is mitu hier i bola bo hle khel khol dog dis asna hanam ndiel ni thorod nís fara al
ard vola mar shin do iv gleir agus gadag shit slan valia bari maskal nuacht tj kahir bara khoma kule Thank you.
is going absolutely brilliant. No problems at all yet anyway so far. As you can see, the weather is absolutely brilliant. Everything is just great. No rain, no nothing. No problems, no breakdowns, no nothing.
If we stay going without any breakdowns, we should be in Dublin by 5 o'clock, I suppose.
It's freezing cold. But other than that, it's good. It's nice to try.
We're happy enough. We're making good progress. A bit cold, all right, but there's no rain anyway. That's the main thing.
No hiccups. So far, so good. Next stop is Mitchelstown. We must get petrol. And heading for the big city then. Hopefully it'll go all right. Everything's going well so far anyway.
We're flying now. No rain. Sunshine. And a bit cold, all right, but other than that, we'll get over that now.
Oh, it's going great. The weather's holding out, and we're looking forward to a stop off in Mitchelstown now just to get petrol and check the oil and move on from there again. It's going well.
Today on C103.
We should be somewhere in Cork, I believe, at the moment. Tim, good morning.
Morning, John.
Good to talk to you as well again, Tim. Are you in the rebel county at the moment?
We are only 5 miles from Kilkenny.
So you've made great progress.
We got a fine break stone in Carver Court, and we left there some time ago, so we were only about 5 miles from Kilkenny. The sun is shining to the beautiful day for the job, so everything is going according to plan, and no hiccups so far, thank God.
And when do you hope to be at the Tan Hill?
Oh, not till tomorrow evening.
Okay.
Hopefully we're staying in Julie's hotel tonight in Dublin, and we're getting the ferry in the morning, and hopefully sometime around 6 or 7 we will make the Tan Hill. There's 3 bikes gone on before us. They're 3 push bikes. Well, they're electric bikes. They're on the boat. We were talking to them this morning, and they should be coming off of the boat now. So we hope that we meet them just before we approach the Tan Hill, and we'll all arrive there together, hopefully.
Now, I presume the Tan Hill are expecting you.
The Tan Hill are expecting us, well, yeah. So there'll be a few points organised for us when we land there, and
a small bit of a breakdown, exhaust after cracking. So it is a bit weaker now, what they'd be calling the exhaust. So we should be able to change one in 10 minutes.
11.
Have you any 10 or 12? 7/16.
It makes a big difference, yeah, I do.
Give me a chance, yeah, I'll open it up in the sky, yeah.
Just hold it there a second.
Check the four-wheel drive as well, David Miller. Scalpels, stem spot. Business. Sinead-ish. Hopefully, anyway.
Solgum leria gongum megen dag bra gorn lazer na rohar rekh magis kana rog ma da agus nir tan visa kind of the winter na rohar na matrize no agus ro de vidrum lakle go bra lu a fenagus nilen ta couple ton tanga komar dir fach
she had the drama ni rog ma dinne rog der sona ma dinne rog der pana khom ma dinne
she ni edgar ir khaya dagus gindra na umar fat she ni edgar ir kha kar ko ta un welta weltro ta kar rohar kha ni elektro ko ro ikht mar ta farel tamant agus dirin gulche da yenu na drosna na mar dir fach de khoder gri shupa patigere gnis foder lach loch sur o krim tran han agus khor na bekhen en naskori mor ar rekh mo
ma bin de bles geshet
Tim's bike is after acting up on us, so we put it into the van and we're going offloading it there now again, and we're going having a look at it to see if we can figure out what's wrong with it and get it back on the road as soon as possible.
To the shot to see me hollering.
Does any?
It left a big shot, like.
Every time we do open it, to the back for him, like.
Brilliant. When are you expecting to arrive, Jim, if I can ask you?
We all expect to arrive at the same time. The guys on the 150s, the guys on the electric bikes, and there are some other guys then on bigger bikes who have taken a longer route through the north of Ireland and Scotland. So we're all hoping to arrive sometime in the late afternoon on Saturday. We hope to all arrive in around the same time.
Photographs and something, but some of them are just flying.
Oh yeah, look
at it. Let's go.
How are things going so far?
Ah, good now. Small hiccup, but we're back in the road again. We're flying. So yeah.
Straight on here to the hotel after this.
Yeah, that's it. It's our next stop off, you know.
How's it going so far?
Going good now. We're very happy with the progress now. Things are after settling down, I'm sure we're almost there with the hardest of it though.
It's been great. Basically, we've had no hiccups at all. A few minor little things, nothing worth talking about. The weather is holding out beautifully, thanks be to God. So we're filling up with petrol now again, and we're heading into Nace, and we're going to get a bite of grub and hopefully load the vans up then for the morning and have a pint of Guinness.
Yeah, just the one. Mm. Have you a name on the back, Catherine?
Well, I got him from a man called Denny Mikey, so I'm calling him Denny. So he that's his name. So he's traveling well. He'd keep you up his head all the time anyway. As long as he don't get wet, he's fine.
Agus Andreas O'Scanlon ho ir handa cuiga o na sheikh lagar maid ni nuv. Agus she Andreas O'Tushke a vi kushistum ar na plan na vi ko dus na rohish.
Is tocha well, ni ar yna mo rieva gan daud ach kihimid ga kiaka mech sheikh rist galoar ha fadal le naas na ri kihimid zon kada ha loig on naas shakh gudi ka fadal le kahar le atliye agus sosun son bebi dot sos gudi ostaan beli zin akil le shun airport asgur.
Kien mo milis nuweris fedri yana ver handa cuiga?
Well, det var väl det stora maybe det tästel team på där för jag kunde inte komma in som år.
Vad syn kan ta man 20 sol vid hemliga klimat.
Well, Maradoras ner igen mot Riva, ach han med sin mile det inte kan göra rätt. Vad kärt kan med mig så att han har något lov. Vad det nästa sol kan med då ma fuck med bara komma ge ske. Kom med mig hemliga klimat ge ske så han har något dem.
So we're everywhere now.
See what Tim said? We'll throw him into the van and we'll let him inside the van.
It was a great time coming down through the city and everything. Everyone waving and everything. It was mighty. Once everyone got here, say it's best to me. Hopefully tomorrow night will be as successful.
Tomorrow it's all right, but otherwise good.
That's great to see him here now. We can relax now again. All the nerves over, so it's grand. I landed here now in Morecambe Bay in England, and it's absolutely fabulous. And the lads are setting off now and heading up to the Tenhill Inn, and it's 50 miles from here, so they hope that they'll be there for 6:30 to a welcoming party with the electric bikes and themselves. So we've been speaking to Tracy as well on the phone, and she's all excited about the lads coming as well, so they're all ready for us.
Which is the Harley?
55 or 60 miles now ahead of us. We're hoping to be 6:30 and 7:00. Definitely for 7:00, everything going well, and hopefully the bikes will have no problem. We're hoping the bikes will stay going, yeah. All going well, 6:30, 7:00. The cone of day.
I know I've had. They're great. They're very economical. This is only £8 to bring up to Dublin.
Are you looking forward to the
Tenhill Inn? I am. We've had a few links there on the Tenhill Inn, a few things on, things like that.
from the highest pub in Ireland to the highest pub in England.
You cycling to Tannell?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you drinking a pint?
Yeah. We're testing all the Guinness, see, we're Guinness testers.
Oh, right, well, crap, we're doing free one.
What do you think of that, Donatar?
It's wet.
Are you alright?
Very wet. I might get going, you know, but...
Do you ever think you'd be crossing the river?
Not really, no. In all the sunshine.
Final straw, I suppose, that's... We can't give up now. We'll have to walk it or something. Will it be tomorrow, I wonder? Are you still going, Michal?
It's not that wet.
It's thrown wet. What's going on?
A small bit of water works. We're still going though. And the bike is still going strong. And, one second out. We're still heading to the Ten Hill Inn anyway. Whatever kind of weather we'll get, we're going to go anyway.
Animals of men had the grind to Katrina and the scare fad, tigers, cup of the Nellan, Dunny Hall, and the other Kayla, all handy done for Kama. I got Tasha Dang and Rohan, Roga and Gor Rohan, I got Tamu Kang Gallus Bristol there. So, Hogabur Dachon Savan initial Tadach on the left. I was on some Kama daily. The other Kayna Hawkish had the thing so better, and I would have got a better, don't you care? But that's who the government made.
Rohi more on teal anyway. I guess Tasha Galair on so and not wake us more later.
How do you feel on that?
Oh, small bit wet in the feet, all right, after that flood, otherwise very good.
Great to be here.
Ah, geez, yeah. And got here with all the wakes. Ah, geez, the flood was the only thing which was a bit of excitement. So I think now it's time to empty the shoes. It's time to empty the shoes now.
Delighted. We're absolutely delighted to make it. Our highest pub hour is very important to us, and we're delighted to make it here tonight. It's a bit of a battle in the end, but we made it. Delighted.
Absolutely brilliant. Awesome downer. Oh, Hanuman, the other is like a hall in your father.
Oh, it is great. Everyone got here. No marks, no scratches, no damaged bikes, no torn jackets, no nothing. Everything went absolutely super. Weather conditions kind of sort of small bit there this evening, maybe, but yeah. We came through. These 150s are fierce, they're invincible.
An amazing experience, it was absolutely brilliant. We didn't realize that we'd have such a climb up here, but it's been brilliant. We're absolutely delighted that we're here now.
Oh, mighty Otter, it was great, even on fairness after how we went through there today. It was brilliant, like, and we're delighted to have made it anyway. It was brilliant, absolutely brilliant.
Tough going near the end.
It was all right, yeah, but in fairness. It was great to come out of that flood and still stay going and still arrive here at the 8 of us. Like, it was brilliant. We'll remember it forever, I'd say, in fairness. Yeah.
Tough enough. We met a few obstacles along the way, but we managed to overcome them anyway. So we're here now and we'll have a few pints and we'll enjoy the night.
Just
stripping.
How do you feel after all that?
Tired. Very cold.
Well, tough enough going near the end there.
Oh yeah, but great crack. France next year. That's what we'll be hoping, aiming for.
Well, you're going to have to tell me.
Oh, is it?
How do you feel?
Worn out. Tough strive with a long time. A pure hardship. But 'tis worth it. We had great fun. We're a long way behind schedule, but the floods, and we never counted for those things. But anyway, we're all here safe and sound, and we're going to have a good night now with the help we got.
Oh, absolutely delighted, overwhelmed. I'm thrilled for the lads that they've absolutely made it. Oh, I just can't describe. It's brilliant. It's fabulous.
The support all along that we've got from everyone, Facebook and text messages, through the phones, through the radio, through the television, like, the amount of cycling that we've done, like, just to know that we had support, that we had people that were backing us up, even though they weren't with us, it was like they were. And we had an enjoyable time, and hopefully there'll be 30 of us for it 2 years' time.
Holy God, says Miley!
Midland model, B60s and that.
Oh, Chris, I thought we were going past it.
Woo! How you got, lads? A long day. We thought we'd never make it.